Diyos kong maulit pa, ulit-ulitin pa ang buhay ko. Ang buhay ko.
You're able to hit the notes, but parang...
There was a struggle in it.
Oo, medyo may konting struggle lang. And I could hear it also. Na-uncomfortable ako kasi parang iniisip ko maabot ba. Pero naabot mo naman.
Pero sa performance na ito, ang dating sa akin was parang I saw a gem. Pero nasa lupa. Andun siya, pero we have to polish it a little more.
As an artist, imbes na mag-impress lang tayo, we wanna express, we wanna inspire people.
Nalilito ako minsan when you need to hold back, kung kailan mo ibubuga, that's when you reserve it. Kumbaga, very particular ako with dynamics eh. And I'm sure you understand that also, if I say no.
Pwede pang mahasa. I will wait for you. I will say no first.
For now, I will say no.
I'm gonna say no, but all I know is this. May mga plano tayo sa buhay na hindi nag-work out. Laging may mas magandang plano ang Panginoon.
Yes.
Hindi man nakuha ni Ian ang golden ticket, babaunin naman niya ang isang memorable experience na magiging ticket niya sa mga susunod pang hamong haharapin.